I got good taste in the car.
You know what, dude, too? It's really...
Man, the kids did that.
Yo, what the hell?
That shit really flabbergasted.
Going?
Yes, sir, Ski! It's your boy, No Cap, man. So look, today, y'all know the runner E, bro, Shoe King E. Today, he's pulling up. He said he got like $5,000 cash out. That's what he said he's expecting to get. So we gonna see what he got. I told him to bring some bricks, because boy, do I love them bricks. Y'all love them bricks. So we trying to get some bricks to make it high value. He probably had to put some like heat stuff in there, maybe some Travis Scott. I don't know. He ain't tell me. He just told me some bricks. I think I seen some like mids that had just dropped. So I don't know how we got to 5,000, but we about to see. But appreciate y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Don't dislike. I don't know. Just do whatever that support. I don't know. We must. I don't know. Let's just go.
Oh my God.
Look at this.
We can just do these. We'll put them in the back.
In the back. All right. I might. They coming like this. Blazes in the shoe.
Where you cook at?
Hold on. Let me see.
Gotta be.
This man did a loop somewhere nice.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I just opened the bag.
You already know me. What's my home?
For the whole bag?
Nah, hell no. One by one.
Fresh. Some bread 13s. He's not bad condition. No box, not too bad condo. Little bit of the jump man in there. Slightly faded. A little bit more than slightly.
I did not finesse any kids.
I'm dead. Hair 7s. Let me see. What size is this? 6.5? Why? These actually clean. Good bricks. What are these? Infrared 6s. Laces is the other shoe.
Missing one lace lock.
I was missing one lace lock?
Yeah.
No. Do 30 for these. 50? Do 40. Meet at 40.
50 on
that. What?
That's a good brick, though.
It's a good one. 50. Do 45.
That's fine.
All right. 45. Let me write these down.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do too.
Write these all down. Music sucks. So
do 40.
40? You wouldn't do 10. You wouldn't do 10?
Give me a 30.
25.
That's good, that's good.
So we got 25. How much on these?
30, because I lost the coin for it. 30.
Do a dub.
25.
I'll do that. I can't argue that much today.
I lost the coin flip.
What was the coin flip?
10 or 50. But I'm moving numbers around.
Good no boxes, man. Good game Royals. What size are these? 11. 11? You got somebody 11 collections. The Bread 13s is 11 too. How much for these?
280.
Yeah, please show them the condo. I gotta do the research. They are, the heels is good. It's just a recent. I mean, insole, like sticker and all that, writing all that. I get it, man. You may well do. Do 230.
We had 250.
Oh. 250.
I'll start off.
That is hefty. Then do 235.
235, 250 coin flip. I can just meet me at 245 and call it today.
Damn. Then do 240.
45.
85. I'm used to selling these for like, with a box around that price. That's like, it's kind of, I'm going to pass on these for right now. I'm going to think about these. I ain't seen these in.
Yeah. Look at what they go for.
I don't even know what they go for. I gotta go see.
All right, no money.
And where you at? I'm looking at GOAT.
They up there. That just got no block for killing me too.
What was your number so I can see where you was at?
Do 180. I'll make a deal with you. Do 245 and do 150 for them.
They go for, but it's just not a hype enough sneaker for me to sell it before they go for it. I don't even think I could get what it goes for, honestly. That's why I'm like, I ain't even sold this shoe to keep it a buck. If you do 140, do 235. I'll do both. 235.
Do 240 and 140. We didn't do that. Did you want a 240 on that one? 240 to 140. Really want a 180.
I just think do the 180.
What's it? Do 140. 140, 240.
This is gonna be a test in water for real. I swear. Cause it's like, I'm not sure how it, like, I hope I sell it, but it's like, I don't know if I don't know if I've sold a no box mid. Oh no, nah, that's cap. You brought me no box. But I got that for a steal.
That's a steal.
But that's cause that was like a steal anybody buy type. This one. Like, each other the price.
That's a steal.
You said one. You said
41.
Do 135, 130. I mean 235 or 130. 135, 230.
Okay, I take my chance of the coin flip.
Oh.
That's a 240, 140.
I'll do these for 240. I'll do 240 on these. So we got those. Yeah, these I'm just low-key scared of. And Royal. Size 11. Let's see what the gamers got. Are we moving on now? That's the rest of the no box?
Yeah.
I'll do the red box.
the whole red box.
Tennis. Sweet. My man got the good views. How much on these?
What's your offer?
Size of these?
7.
7 Y. You do 70 on these?
75.
75?
I do 70, you take that for 130.
I just take the 5. 75, I do 75.
You say you don't want it. Are you scared of the shoe?
I'm scared of getting stuck with it.
It's too hard.
They now, they gonna be, for me, that's why I'm thinking, like, for me to put that in a mystery box, what you wanna sell it to me is what I'd have to value it at for them. So I really would just be giving it to them for like 130. Gamma 11, 16. Because I know I'm finna hear a complaint about that. I'm here for a partial. As soon as they open that box. Okay, move on to these. How much on these? You do 150?
160.
I'll do 160. Why is there 460?
Okay, we gotta steal, we gotta steal, we gotta steal. Everything's been a steal.
Yeah, no, it's been a steal. It's
even
been a steal.
He's still sitting
on. That might be the only thing that's not a steal. These are steals, though. These are steals. That's just like, the price sound like a good price, but it's a brick shoe.
It
looks like this. Okay, like the. That's a good brick. Good brick. Good brick. Use Volt Gold Gray School.
Good.
Good brick. How much on these? 6.5.
130.
What do you mean I do 110?
130.
30. Let me check. That doesn't sound too bad.
130. You taking that one too? I don't want it.
I don't even know if I want it for 130. That's why I've been dubbing. You couldn't do 120?
How do I subscribe? 125.
Is this the Tope email? All the Topes, bro. The loop. My man caught the loop somewhere. City gear. I don't want to show him the place. Might need that. Oh, I ain't going that far.
All three.
Wait, what do you got? 6.5, 5.5, and 6. So 5.5 through 6. Or 5.5 through 6.5.
Yeah. What's your offer on?
Do 185 each?
This week at Target, celebrating Smart Deals on thousands of items.
Why you looking at me? You can do 200 each. 200 each?
There's something about a dog wearing
sunglasses. I don't even want them for 130 no more. That's the deal.
Would you want to play
it for? I'll do 120 if you do 190.
I'm saying I'll do that. 190 each.
All right.
I'll put these on the toe.
I would prefer.
I think 200. Copay boys. Wow. This man caught the good loot. Let's see what we what the board. Good what the board. I needed these, I'm not gonna lie. After you got them. How much you was it? 1.5. 9.5.
They clean. They clean. They not beat.
They not beat. There's some stain on the lace. Quick little scuff. There's very more. How much? I know these ones. I just didn't know that much. You said how much?
240.
You want 170? You want to do 170? 175? What's the last season?
210.
210, bro.
They done went up.
They are clean. They are. Do 190.
Put me halfway.
I do too. 200 on these. What the force?
Get his hand still, and I still can't win.
You already. I said the 200. You get 200. How much on these?
230.
I'm not gonna lie, I actually hate selling this shoe used. I'm not gonna lie.
Do 180.
No, I know you got it for a steal.
Not that one. Not sure.
He said not that
one. 170?
220.
I mean, 185. 220. Stealing the 220. I thought you would have came a lot farther down. You wouldn't do 185?
We can't look for that one. I can't for that one. Or we could just meet at 200, 205 flat. It did go up to, again. I thought they keep fluctuating for crazy.
He do too?
I'll do it.
I would have kept them.
These is clean. These is clean.
I don't want to beat mine no more. I think mine won twice.
These is clean. I'm not going to lie.
inserts too. OG all. Folks gonna be having the OG all. Sticker, all that in there. How much I need? I do too.
It's a dirty.
Damn, I was really thought we was just gonna lock it in at two. It just would have been like a snap. Oh! You know what, dude, too?
I got good taste in the car.
You know what, dude, too? It's really.
Man, the kids did that.
Yo, what the hell?
That shit really flabbergasted.
It let go on there perfect, though.
I don't know about perfect. It's on there. I was wondering why that box, like, the dolly was leaning when I was rolling it. It was some unstable, but I ain't know about.
Some sneakers with a dolly.
It's me.
Dog. Sick. Oh.
You know what I do too? 205, the box killing me.
That's no box.
Really? It's no box time. That's what it is.
No box time.
Hey, look, we do this. 215, 105. You said 100. I still have your number on them.
All right. He got me to take
it home.
He got me to take them in. I'm not gonna lie. But for 100, then I can put them in a box for 130. Then nobody finna be mad at me. The last one?
Oh no. I say the last
one. Oh yeah, you still got another. Okay. Metallic purple. Okay. So I'm about to say, where did they keep them in? He's just dropped.
That's what I'm trying to say. How do you talk about them? Look at the insoles.
It is worn. Like, I can tell off of this, but the insoles is like good condition.
Let's see, I think he might have taken them or he took them out. I don't know.
Wait, do these usually come with the tag right here though? Oh, isn't the tag supposed to be right here? Oh well, these got it right here. The 170.
The 190.
The one, me at 180.
That's fine.
Ah, me don't want to eat. Me don't want to
eat.
But we got, so far we got red 13. Oh, let me put this in. What is it? Metallic fourth. Oh, we got the red 13, size 11, 45. Air 7s, $25. Infrared 6s, $25. Gang Royals, 240. Gamma, 75. Mid, the DS mid, 160, good price. Ball Golds, 125. Topaz 200 each. What the Force 200. Pine Greens. Who was saying the Pine Greens again?
205.
And then Concords 215. Pine Green 2.0s. Pine Green Mids 105. These right here. And then we had the Metallic Purples at. What we had the Metallic Purples at again?
180. Which your total is right now?
I didn't totally. I was just telling the camera.
22.
Right?
22?
Oh snap. You tell in the dark. It's literally just, yo, these are clean. This is the cleanest used pair of these I've seen for sure. Dang, these are hot. Dang! She brought some heat, bro. How much I need?
I'll let you check market and go
check market. But see, when people be saying that, it don't. It'd be probably like the worst thing possible that I could hear. Cause then I'm finna have to really work to try and get this shoe for as less as I can. Do 410. I would really take these for 410. I really appreciate it too.
It's
clean. 530. Easy. I don't think the camera is seeing these. These are clean. This might be the cleanest thing he brought me that wasn't DS. For real.
They was probably about
do 460. I'll do 460.
Give me a 5.
475.
490.
Again, I thought this shit was good. Man, 475. It went our way.
Let me see. let me check something out.
Yeah, check and let me know. Check and let 460 is what I had said right before that. I do 475.
Do 480. Can we get on to it now? Okay,
yeah, sure. 480.
Where you coming from, you know? I even do this, I make it better. I would do 350. 650 at Tony's Club. Or just meet at 480.
That's tough. That's so tough.
350?
350. 650 at Tony's Club.
But it's like, one of them ways, it's a wrap.
You want to go get the...
I'll do 480. I'll do 480. I'm gonna not gamble what it is.
Check it out.
I can't. 650? If I did it for 650, I'd have literally been taking a hell on that shoe.
I feel it.
So we got our 2680 is what I owe this man. So he did a, hey, this was worth it. It is definitely, boy, I can't even eat that.
You
2680, right?
Yeah.
Hey, good. We good. Appreciate you, my guy.
Oh,
for sure. Appreciate it.